Hi everyone, so we are back with the last part, so part six. This will finish the top panel. As you can see, it's looking really nice now. So if you're working along with me, it's going to be quite hard to get it in view. So this is the top part, what we're making. Third panel, and that's the third, and then the second, and that is the very first panel. So hopefully yours should all be lining up. You can just, so what I do, just to make sure, let's get a tape measure. See if I can get this in view. So we know we've got it right, so let's see if we can get this in. If we go from this very bobble here on this art, and then we follow it all the way down to the bottom art, and they line up. That makes sense. You know that we've placed them where they should be, and then do the same with the first lot of arts. So that's nice and straight, they match up, and then the last one, which also matches up. So we know we've done that correct. It's getting really nice and big now. Okay, so we've finished on row 17. We're now going to start row 18. Okay, so we are now on to row 18. 11 single crochet. Thanks for all the new subscribers again, the likes, the comments, the shares, it is really much appreciated. Seven, eight, nine, 10 and 11. They need a bobble followed by 7 single crochet. I'm currently sitting here with my hair in a towel. I've just dyed my hair. Had a big Cruella de Vil streak at the front of my hair. You couldn't see it if you when I styled it, but it's getting a bit out of control now. So I've just dyed my hair, sitting here with a towel on my head whilst I do this tutorial. Luckily you can't see. Tomorrow I'm getting it cut because my hair is really, really long and it needs cutting. So I'm going to have it shoulder length. So 11 single crochet, bobble, 7 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. They need a bobble. Followed by 3 single, 1, 2, and 3. Followed by a bobble. I'm doing this tutorial quite early. What time is it? 4:15 PM. So that's really early for me to be doing a tutorial. But everyone's out the house, so it's nice and quiet. I'll try and get them now before the sun comes back. So 11 single crochet, bobble, 7 single crochet, bobble, 3 single crochet, bobble, 6 single crochet. One, two, three, four, five, six, and a bobble. Three single crochet and a bobble. Two, three, and a bobble. I really hope that I can get this done before my son gets back. He's in the next room to me, so I'm in a smallest room in upstairs, which I turn into a craft room. But when he goes into his room, obviously, he's in his early 20s, so he loves his PlayStation. Oh, my God. The noise that comes from that room. This is what happens when I talk. So 11 single crochet, bobble, 7 single crochet, bobble, 3 single crochet, bobble, 6 single crochet, bobble, 3 single crochet, bobble. We now need 11. Single crochet. So he loves his PlayStation and he has his headphones on and all you hear is shouting. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Does anybody else get that? Have they got young sons? Bobble. I just don't get why you have to shout so loud. I tell him all the time, I'm doing a tutorial, keep the noise down. He's like, yep, yep. But you can just literally hear everything. Seven bobble, so 7 single crochet followed by a bobble. 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So you're all finding this blanket nice to make. This is a really nice colour, actually. I the lemon and white. The other one that I did was blue and white. Do you ever make a blanket and then sit there and just want to stare at it for ages? I mean, I gift so many, obviously, to the grandkids and then my kids' friends who've got kids, but I like to see it first. I like to stare at it for a good week or so before I just quickly, hand it over, especially when it's took so long to make. We now need three single crochet and a bobble. Two, three, and a bobble. Two single crochet. Two bobbles, single crochet in between. Two single crochet followed by a bobble. So I have tried my hardest to get, just make sure I do that right. This is what happens every time I talk. Probably need to stop talking. Two single crochet and a bobble. Luckily I've managed to get this done in. This is part six. So six tutorials. Originally, I think I did say 10, probably more. Let's just double check. 11, bubble, 7, bubble, 3, bubble, 6, bubble, 3, bubble, 11, bubble, 7, bubble, 3, bubble, 2, bubble, single, bubble. We now need two single. Followed by a bobble. Like I said, I'm not going to add a border onto this because the edging so far has come out really nice and straight. We now need 12 single crochet. Five, six, seven, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Now I need a bobble. Yep, so if you just always flick it round, you'll see that, that is correct. Let's just flick it round this way. So we've got the D, the R, the E, the A. Right, now see, I did do it wrong because one of these bubbles is coming out to the side. The A is okay, so we're just going to go back. This is what happens when I talk. Let's go back through that. So 11 single crochet, bobble 7, bobble 3, bobble 6, bobble 3, bobble 11, bobble 7, bobble 3, bobble 2 single, bobble, then it was 1 single and a bobble. So I'll just repeat that for you in a second so it doesn't sound confusing. Sorry about that. I'm just going to flip this over in a second and make sure that they're lined up. Yep, so they're lined. We then need 2 single crochet and a bobble. 1, 2. And a bobble. That lined up, yeah. Okay, so let's just double check this with yourself. So I've got it all correct now. So 11, bobble 7, bobble 3, bobble 6, bobble 3, bobble 11, bobble 7, bobble 3, bobble 2, bobble single, bobble 2, bobble. We then need 12. So 12 single. They need a bobble followed by 6 single. So this is my first time actually making a full size blanket up as a tutorial. I normally just make the squares, show you how to join them all together, etc. But I've never made a big full blanket up. Well, and then we add a bobble followed by 6 single. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. They need a bobble and 6 again. The more bigger this is getting, like I say, it's getting more harder to work. Not hard, but I'm trying to show you how to do it whilst manoeuvring the blanket around at the same time. 12, bubble 6, bubble 6 single. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We then need another bobble. Then need 7 and a bobble. And a bobble. So I'll just do that one again. We now need, 19. So I'm just going to check that I've got 19 left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, so 19 single crochet. I'll do my 19 and then I shall meet you back. Row 19, 121 single crochet. I'll do mine and then I shall meet you back. Okay, so we're now on to row 20. I've just done row 19. Row 20, 2 single crochet, followed by a bobble,8 single crochet, followed by a bobble. Seven single crochet, followed by a bobble. Three single crochet, 1, 2, 3, followed by a bobble. Six single crochet, followed by a bobble. Three single crochet, followed by a bobble. 11 single crochet. I'll do my 11 and then I'll meet you back. We now need a bobble followed by 7 single. Now I need a bobble followed by 3 single. So a bobble followed by 3 single. One, two, and 3. Two bubbles in between each bubble, a single crochet. Three single. One, two, and 3. We then need 2 more bubbles. Single crochet in between. Right, we'll do that bobble again. Two bubbles, single crochet in between. Now need 12 single. Let's see if that's matching up. That's the A, that's the M. Yeah. So 12 single. I'll do mine and then I'll meet you back. Now I need a bobble followed by 6 single. That's a bubble. Now I need 6 single. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Followed by another bubble. Now if anybody else wants to see another big baby blanket made up, let me know and I'll see what designs I can get. That's only if you're willing to like watch another baby blanket being made up with like 5 parts, etc., 4 or 5 parts, maybe 6. So let's double check where we are again.
2 bubble, 8 bubble, 7 bubble, 3 bubble, 6 bubble, 3 bubble, 11 bubble, 7 bubble, 3 bubble, single bubble, 3 bubble, single bubble, 12 bubble, 6 and bubble. We now need 6 more single crochet. So yeah, if you want to see another big blanket being made up, just comment down in that comment box and I'll see what I can find. Now I need a bobble followed by 7 single. Please like, share, subscribe if you haven't. Every time you like or comment or share, it will push my content out there more, my channel. Just double check that I've done that. 12, bubble, 6, bubble, 6, bubble, 7 and a bubble. Two, three, four, five, 6 and 7, and a bubble, followed by 16 single crochet. I'll do my 16 and then I'll meet you back. So I've done my 16 single crochet, we now need a bobble, followed by 2 single crochet. Chain 1 and turn. Let's see if it's all excuse me, matching up. D-R-E-A-M. Is that M there? Yep. D-I-G. We're now on to row 21, which is 121 single crochet. I'll do mine and I shall meet you back. Row 22 is 11 single, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. A bubble. Six single, followed by a bubble. 3, 4, 5 and 6. Bubble. Four single and a bubble. 1, 2, 3, 4 and a bubble.
6 single. Let's make sure that's right. Yep. Let's recap. 11 bubble, 6 bubble, 4 bubble, and then 6 single. 11 bubble, 6 bubble, 4 bubble, 6. I've got to stop talking. 11 bubble, 6 bubble, 4 bubble, 6 single, and then a bubble. 2 3 4 5 6 and a bubble. Three single and a bubble. I'll do my 12 single, and then I shall meet you back. We now need a bubble, followed by 5 single, so bubble, followed by 5 single, bubble, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, followed by a bubble, we now need 4 single, 1, 2, 3, 4. We now need 2 bubbles with no single crochet in between. So just 2 bubbles. Bubble 1. Bubble 2, five single, two, three, four. 5, then need 2 more bubbles with no single crochet in between, so just 2 bubbles. Bubble 1, straight in the next stitch, do your next bubble. I need 12 single, so I'll do my 12 single and then I will meet you back. We then need a bobble. followed by 6 single. Bubble followed by 6 single. 3, 4, 5, and 6. They need a bubble. Followed by 6 more single. One, two, three, five, and 6. We then need another bubble. We then need 8 single. 6 single. And they need a bubble, followed by 11 single crochet. So I'm just going to check that I've got 11 left. So I'll do my 11. And then I will meet you back. Row 23, 121 single crochet. I'll do mine and meet you back. Row 24, just got lots of bubbles. Okay, so 2 single. A bubble, eight single. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, and 8, followed by a bubble. Then we need, so it's 2 single, bubble, 8 single, then it's 1, 2, 3, 4 bubbles. So 2 single, bubble, 8 single, then 1, 2, 3, 4 bubbles. Okay, so we've just done the first bubble. I need 3 more bubbles, single crochet in between each bubble. See, after I've done this tutorial, I'll rewatch it back, make sure it's okay, upload it. It normally takes a couple of hours to upload. So hopefully, if you're up to where I am, you'll be able to watch this tonight and finish your baby blanket off. So that's four bubbles. They need five single. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We then need 1, 2, 3, 4. Four more bubbles in between each one. A single crochet. Bubble 1, bubble 2, bubble 3, and bubble 4. We then need four single. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We then need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bubbles. So just double check that. So it's four single crochet, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 bubbles. Single crochet in between each one. I'll do my 7 and then I shall meet you back. So that was wrong. So we did the 4 single crochet. Sorry about that. I just double checked. I knew it wasn't 7. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4 bubbles. Single crochet in between. I knew there wouldn't be 7 bubbles going across. That's why I double checked. That's 1, 2, 3. Four bubbles and then 7 single crochet. So 4 bubbles, then 7 single. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We then need 1, 2, 3. 3 more bubbles, single crochet in between. And I find my little scissors. You can guarantee if anyone wants to take measure or scissors, they will come in my room. Take it, don't put it back. I was really laughing last night actually. When I got the big scissors out to cut my yarn, I bet I look like Edward Scissorhands. 2, 3. So 3 bubbles, single crochet in between. I didn't even think about it till afterwards. But yeah, so I found my little ones again. If you've not watched Edward Scissorhands, you won't know what I mean. If you have, you will know what I mean. So 3 bubbles. We then need 5 single. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We then need a bubble. Followed by 7 single, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. We need a bubble. Double check. Yeah. We now need 12 single. 1, 2, 3, 4 more bubbles. In between the bubbles, a single crochet. So 4 more bubbles. In between each one, a single crochet. But my hair's nearly dry now. It's been wrapped up in a towel for the whole time. One, two, three, four. Yeah, 4 bubbles. Single crochet in between. So I keep pulling yarn, and then every time I pull it, it keeps knotting. I think it's because I pull too much of it. There we go. So it was four bubbles, single crochet in between. Three single, one, two, and three. Now I need one, two, three, four, five. So let me just double check that. One, two, three, four, five. Five bubbles, and between each bubble, a single crochet. I'll do my five bubbles, and then I will meet you back. So that is the five bubbles. We then need five single. One, two, three, four, five. We then need one, two, three bubbles. We then need 10 singles, a bubble, and two singles. So all in all, we need 10, 11, 13 stitches. Let's see if I've got 13. 11, 12, 13, yeah. So we need 10 single. Three, four, five. 7, 8, 9, 10, followed by a bubble and then two single crochet. Chain one and turn. So that is the top of the writing done. Oops, sorry, I've just headbutted my phone. So dream big. Should be looking like this. It's really hard to try and get it all in when you're on a trying to do it on a phone. So that was row 24. Now we're on the last sheet. Oh, yes. So that was row 24. row 25, 26 and 27 is three rows of single crochet. So I'm going to do my three rows of single crochet and then I shall meet you back. Okay, so I've done my three rows of single crochet. Row 28 is two single crochet, one and two, a bobble, followed by 115 single crochet. So two single crochet, a bobble, and then 115 single crochet. So I'll do my 115 and then I will meet you back. Okay, so that's my 115 done. We now need a bobble followed by two single crochet. Okay, so row 25, 26 and 27 was three rows of single crochet. One, two, three. Row 28 was two single crochet, bobble, 115 single crochet, a bobble, and then two single crochet at the end, which is this row. And then row 29, 30 and 31 is three rows of single crochet. Okay, so I've done my three rows. So I've done row 29, 30 and 31. We are now on to row 32, which is two single crochet, a bobble, so two single crochet, a bobble, three single crochet, a bobble, three single crochet, bobble, three single crochet, bobble, all the way along until you get to the end, and you will finish off with two single crochet. So we start off with two single crochet, bobble, three single crochet, one, two, three, bobble, and then three single crochet, bobble, three single crochet, bobble, all the way along, and you finish off with two single crochet. So I will do this row and I'll meet you at the end. Okay, so we did row 32, which was two single crochet, bobble, three single crochet, bobble, three single crochet, bobble, all the way along. We finished off with two single crochet. That was row 32. Row 33 and row 34 was two rows of 121 single crochet. Okay, so I've done my two rows. And the baby blanket is now finished. So if you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, that will let you know when the next tutorial is up, and that is it. Absolutely beautiful. If you've got any problems, just let me know in that notification box, comment box. I will try and help you as best as I can. So yeah, that's it for tonight, this evening. I'll upload it and that is it. I will be making another baby blanket. I'm going to see which one I'm going to make. I'll have a look through the patterns. And I'll put a community post up. So if you'd all like to make another big blanket with me again. And that is it for this evening. So Dream big. Don't know if you can get that in. Little one. So that's it for this evening. Please give me a like, share. Like I said, it will get my channel out there more. And I'll see you again soon. Hope you like the tutorial. Thanks. Bye.